Hi, I'm meteorologist Ross Whitley. Our high temperatures today much cooler than average, but will be warmer over the next couple of days. Very easy to see where the cloud cover and the rain was today. Jackson only getting to 63 degrees, Meridian at 65, but as you move further away from the cloud cover and toward the sunshine, Baton Rouge at 81 degrees, Biloxi at 81 as well. And we're going to be a couple degrees warmer than that tomorrow. We end up somewhere around 84, 85 by the time we get through the day. Of course, our radar and satellite still showing that area of cloud cover and rain well off to our north, but a lot of this starting to dissipate. Most of this isn't even reaching the ground due to the drier air at the surface. So it's highly unlikely we see any showers overnight tonight. And we'll have a sunny start to the day tomorrow. Maybe just a few high clouds around out there, but what is left of Irma, now not even really Irma anymore, will continue to move off to the north and west and out of here as we work through the rest of the week. That's going to allow high pressure to move in, and that means that sunny conditions will continue, but it also means the heat and humidity will be back, and by the end of the week, we'll be in a very summertime-like pattern. Thunderstorms around for the afternoon and partly sunny. But for the day tomorrow, cool again. Once again, no clouds really. You're going to be well off to our north, but definitely dry. Some thunderstorms off to our east, but here the winds will be out of the north and west. It won't be until we get that south wind shift that we'll have to deal with the humidity thanks to the Gulf influences. Of course, still keeping an eye on Jose. Going to do a little loop, and then hopefully the latest models look like it's going to stay off of the U.S., so that is some good news out there for all, especially those along the East Coast. Looking at our forecast lows out there tonight, right around 57, 56 degrees, about a 20% chance of a shower or sprinkle out there. And tomorrow, about 7 degrees warmer than where we were today. 84 degrees is where we'll top out. 85, depending on how much sunshine we see in the morning. And looking at our extended forecast, back to the 90s by the weekend, probably starting off next week around 94 or 95 degrees. So the heat and humidity definitely returning. But there is good news in the long term, looking 10 to 15 days down the road, that we could see some cooler air back into the forecast. Of course, that's a long ways off and plenty of time for the forecast to change.